Monty.
Yes. Okay, thank you, everybody. Thank you for attending. Do you want to say a few words?
No.
You're going to leave it to me. Okay. Thank you for attending, everybody. Thank you for the families who, ones that are not with us anymore, we're commemorating today. So I'd like to hand over to Dave Tilley first, who will give a talk about Sergeant Derek Goodacre.
We're commemorating today a guy that joined the regiment, the Royal Sussex Regiment, Derek Goodacre, known to us as Granny Goodacre, a good hard egg of the battalion, served many, many years in the Queen's Regiment, but a good tailor. And before we proceed to plant this thing, I'm going to pass over now to Bill Dixon, who was a lifelong friend of him, that's actually going to plant the dedication.
Okay.
Do you want to say a few words, Bill?
Of course I will.
Right.
Exactly.
Put your hand
on dear old Derek, I first met him, I think it was 1962, and he was A Company storeman at the time. I remember we when Tahuna, there was a bit of a flap going on. He was the armed storeman, and no one could find him. Not surprising, he was drunk, which was that was Derek, and the way he was. But as Dave said, he was a brilliant tailor. He really was, and he was a very, very good friend for all those years. And you know, unfortunately, he passed on without any of us knowing about it. He was up in Peterborough when he passed on, and it was only Alistair Gordon.
He's one of these guys that nearly slipped under the net. Yeah. We didn't know about him. Everybody knew him, but they didn't know of his passing. Yeah. Bill, if you'd like to.
Yes, yes, yes.
Do we eat it?
No, not quite. No. Underneath the tree.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Bill.
Thank you very
I'm
much.
Going to pass over now to Mick Turner.
Yeah, today again we're here to commemorate Richard John Baker, Queensman. I've had the pleasure of knowing him for some 54 years of my life. I served with him for some 15, 16 years. I was his sergeant, his corporal, his lance corporal, and his general dog's body most of the time. A most charming man, very professional, very smart, possibly one of the smartest people in the division in my opinion. I taught him well. It's a sad loss, it's very unexpected. We was only on the res a few days before this happened. He didn't say goodbye, typical of him, just got on with it. Today we have the pleasure of having his sister Susan with us, who would like to put some of the compost around the tree. And as I say, a very, very sad loss for us, for the regiment, for the division generally. He was a very well respected man. Susan was right too.
Ladies and gentlemen, the band will play Abide With Me.
Thank you.
run through the order of service so we're all clear. I will shortly start with the regimental collect. That will be followed by the last post. Those that have berries on, please salute. Derek will say the exhortation. That will be followed by a minute silence. And those that are wearing berries, please salute. The bugler will sound reveille. The dedication will be by Derek Kennedy. I will finish off, or we'll all finish off, with the Lord's Prayer, to be followed by Sussex by the Sea. Just note the last chorus paragraph in Sussex by the Sea also follows after the first paragraph. And there's a lot of people here from Sussex, so if they all sing loudly, we can follow their lead. Thank you.